keep your eyes, Gary J. One more time, no. Yehi evades the attack and drives headfirst into the unforgiving ring apron, back into the guardrail, into the ring apron. Again, time and time again, Yehi finds something that works, and he just goes back to the well.
It's ruthless, it's relentless, oh my god!
And it's an exploder suplex onto the floor!